After I spoke to Lakin about the gentleman about your marks, Karin asked about the very first thing, and I said it didn't come, but over the weekend I was thinking about maybe for weight making count, but very little. And for exercise, I'm going to have you guys divide into 5 groups of 3. And to make sure that we don't divide up body by knee, I'm going to quickly use if we need to divide you into random groups, and then we're going to go into the marking exercise.
Thank you.
So for this assignment that you are marking, let's make it 40%. So go through your own thing. If you can remember if you're open, you read through the code. If you remember whether the code works or not, you give yourself a 40% to be fully worked, or however well you want to give yourself a certain amount. What I'm going to do, that's the reason why you guys have to submit it to the challenge. So when I'm writing, I actually go through the whole code. I go through the cells and run the code, and then I set, I change values for certain parameters. So I change initial conditions to see if it gives me a certain output that I'm expecting. So you cannot hack it. If you go and hack it to give you a specific result, but you do not go to it in general, when I change the initial variables, it's not going to give me what I expect. Therefore, I'm going to give you full marks. So that's one of the very first and important things. Doesn't go work. So if your code works 100% and you are satisfied, you can give yourself 40%. If your code did not work fully or something was a head job, you can give yourself a 50% or somewhere.
Figures and graphs should always be nice and legible.
And they should have all the, if you have more than one line on a figure or on a plot, there should be a legend explaining what line is what. The axis should have titles. And so immediately when you look at the figure, you should be able to understand what's going on. Okay. So that counts 20% as well. Thank you. Then there's a file. So when it was reached, those guys that did not get their figures printed onto a page, just download the full zip file and scroll through their Jupyter notebook to check their figures and stuff like that for the market. And I guess Karim and what you call, you can also just mark your things from the 3D thing, otherwise I'm gonna waste time in the print. Okay, so everybody's finished marking their own. Okay, give it to the guy, the person next to you, and give you a little more.
Hey, you're not going to be able to do it.